Not at all.
That was a great turn. Great turn. Right back at the back.
Don't say anything, Jeff.
I was looking at you and
yeah, it happened.
10:32.
This place is going to be crowded in here. You're from Charlotte?
Yeah, well, they're Concord. Pamela and I are Charlotte.
Well, you know where Afton Village is at, right?
Yeah.
Okay, if you're leaving Afton Village and you come across the interstate, come back across the interstate, keep going straight.
Yeah.
And you come to, I think it's the second stoplight, I might be wrong. But if you turn right and go down that road, there's a tennis court down there. Do you know what? I used to play there.
Down by that.
There's a, like when you turn right, if you look to the left, there's some kind of a strip mall right there.
Yeah.
And if you keep on going, there's some kind of a tennis court down there. So you go down there and look. But I used to play there. I don't know if they're still there. I think I'm playing on the right. But you got to go down the way. But they're on the right. And I don't know if they've lined them off with pickleball or anything to them. But I'm gonna ride over that way when I get a chance to see. But there used to be some really, really nice tennis
courts. Yeah. Right off that exit.
Give y'all her time. I mean, I'm gonna watch y'all critique y'all. I heard something that I never thought I'd hear. You don't hear it very often. But I heard a woman say she was wrong. I'm sorry.
Especially me, because I'm never
That's right.
That's correct.
Sorry.